she thought she needed it, she'd use it against us. She let Marcus use it against us. She thinks she knows. She thinks she knows because of Ballard, and he's yet to come across anything concrete. And he won't. Time's up. You see? You shut down Marcus. I'll take care of Ballard.
Access to the sub-basement archives of Langley.
Why is meeting for coffee name of just meeting for coffee? I mean, I was hoping for something more, but... Yes, I still have my third level. What do you need?
The cockpit recording for this flight. It's important.
It always is. You know, I live just a few blocks from here. If you ever want something more than coffee.
I would like to, but I can't.
I found somebody. Good for you. Civilian. No way, civilian. No. I'll call you if I find anything.
You said they left me. You said I bowled them over.
And you did. It's just... they don't think you can win. It's the chicken and the egg. Donors don't want to spend until they think you'll win. And you can't hit the polls without the money required for a big media push. It's your image. They're falling in line behind Rustin because they know he's experienced and tough enough to go after Grant and the General.
He did it once, he'll do it again. I'm not going negative, Liv. That's not who I am.
Let's get an interview on the books. An in-depth profile in prime time, lots of eyeballs with someone big, someone experienced, the Diane Sawyer, James, you know that. We use it to convince the donors you've got the heft and the backbone to sit in the Oval.
Harrison Wright.
What do you want?
Well, since we work so well together on Janine and Locke, I thought maybe you'd like another chance to serve your country.
The White House would prefer Pope and Associates not to work on the Josie Marcus campaign.
Conflict of interest. You understand.
Who we work for is Liv's business. I can't get her to do something she doesn't want to do. No one can.
Well, I'd like you to try. I mean, you used to...